Hey, thank you for joining me back. We're playing more Shipbreaker. I think last time I finished the ship I was working on, so I believe we'll be doing a new ship now. I like coming back to just picking a new ship for the day. It's kind of nice. I think I have a ton of tokens, but I think I was waiting till 19 to buy more tools. Ooh, hazard level 9. Do I feel like taking on a new ship? Well, I want to get. I don't want to do a ghost ship. Screw that noise. I'd love to do heavy cargo. I'll do this tanker, even though I know it's going to end in tears. I know it's going to happen. I'm going to screw up something and I'm going to get pissed. Let's take care of this. That's those two. I'd love to get the ship done in one shot, like in one one gameplay session here, but I don't know if I will, because it's a lot. So many posters. All right, this is gonna be hell. Oh, I didn't want to do that. That sucks. Did it too early. Airlock depressurizing.
increasing. Airlock depressurizing.
All right, I think I got everything. I guess I need to start cutting. This is a little different than what I'm used to. Processor.
Credits transfer. Okay.
Oh, no, no, no.
Account credited.
There we go.
Valuable object processed. Credit deposited.
Guide it little bit by little bit. Don't overdo it. There we go. Should be fine. This ship's actually not bad. It's big, but is it G? No, G won't flip it. Okay. See if that goes in. So I'm going to leave the top ones for now, just because I want to kind of get the ship first. They're kind of hard to... Alright, how do I get these off? Are these just cut? Yeah. So I gotta cut these off, and these all go in the barge. Okay. Just gotta be very careful. I might do just do these one at a time because I kind of want to be careful with them. These one with the fuel pods, they're probably going to be a lot faster. Because of the, they're a giant mass of something. And they're one giant mass of something.
You got 5 minutes left in this ship before they turn the lights out on you. Pitter patter.
I could just let it go. Might work out easier that way. These things aren't exactly the most.
Transferring credits.
These things are just basically scary. Because if I do one wrong thing, they'll blow up.
Salvage accepted. Credit
The nice thing about these is the way these clamps are made, they're made in a U around the pipe. So as long as I stay within the lines here, I should be fine to cut. So now that I'm thinking about it, hitting it on the side is actually the worst thing I could do. I should hit it almost dead on. I tried to do the things that will get me in trouble first, except for the reactor. The reactor is the only thing I leave toward the end, or toward at least the middle.
Secured. Applying credit.
Cutter's almost done in the middle, Cutter. 1 minute left.
Salvage deposit accepted. Credits transferred.
There we go. This is actually kind of nice because this isn't. Alright, so where's the coolant?
Salvage deposit secured. Credits awarded.
So here's where the thing is. I think all the coolant and everything's back here. Should make
salvage
it kind of easy.
Account credit applied.
Yes, the coolant
rewards will be paid.
Is directly from here. So everything's in the back. So I might take out the nuke this time, actually. Ten million in a matter of 15 minutes. Damn. It's pretty good. That looks like it's also 300 experience. I'm gonna round. It's like 300 experience in that time as well. It looks like actually the max experience they can give per node is 99 based on this. Because usually it scales, but.
Shipbreaker. Lynx would like to share the following message. The only P's permitted in the salvage yard are Profit, Processor, and Potassium Trifluoromethane Sulfonate.
Alright. See if I can cut away some of this garbage here. Everything should start coming apart. This probably has. Yeah. I don't think there's any more cut points. This processor, right? All right.
Processor deposit accepted. Credits awarded.
There's one on that side. See if I can get that too. Thank you. So this is a tanker. Just trying to get this. There you go, that should go. And then this guy.
Salvage secured. Applying credit.
So that's what tethers are good for. It only took me this long to figure it out. If you start pushing stuff around, it helps guide. Other than just you, it'll help guide it. I think this should all be one separate piece now. Unless I missed a cut point, which I think I did. Right here. Oh, there's another one up here. That exposed it.
Processing object. Applying credits to account.
Might be able to slide the stairway out. Can.
Object processed. Transferring credit.
Oh, I didn't realize I would go into meltdown right away. Now I know.
Urgent action required. Salvage goal reached. Rewards assigned. Salvage goal obtained. Additional rewards assigned. Valuable object accepted for processing.
Oh, it destroys that. Okay. That's what happens. Alright, so now I know. That's not a big deal. I'll still finish with a 9, but... it does kill a little bit of my wiggle room that I like to have for messing up things. But that's fine. I'm already more than 50% through it. And I still have to... what do I have to do? This is processor. That's furnace. I still have to get the electric thingy. So it's not a total loss.
Applying credit to account.
All right, Cutter. You got about 5 minutes to fill your boots. 5 minutes left. Weaver out.
Salvage accepted. Credit applied.
I just gotta make sure I don't make any more purposeful mistakes, I guess I could call it. So this whole thing goes in the barge. Okay. I guess I'll start cutting this and get rid of this whole thing. It looks like they want you to cut the points that go into the furnace because they are the cheapest. So if you're going to cut the things that go into the furnace. Because it's apparently just scrap metal. Have a lot of friggin' cut points. This processor, furnace. That's furnace, that's processor. So this outer ring. So is there a way, do I just have to manually chop it out? I think I gotta manually chop it out. Thank you. Oh, I'm dumb. I'm gonna do this my way here, even if it costs me a little bit, because it's a lot faster. Rank 19. And I did like another. So I destroyed. With that one thing that blew up, I destroyed like 2%.
Good morning, Cutter 9346-52. Lynx would like to share the following inspirational message. The greatest reward in life is the chance to work hard at work worth doing.
Alright. Purchase laser cutter. Yes, please. Thought it was something. Yeah. So, one more rank. And I can purchase the rest of my equipment, I think. So I think it's just the scanner and the demo charges. That's left to purchase. Everything's pretty good. I'll fix the laser cutter. That's why I was saving all those tokens, because I'm already down to 63 and I had like 500. Because these things cost a lot to buy, and the faster I buy them, the faster I earn money back, which I guess is the goal. Get that while I'm here.
Material deposited. Account credit applied.
Alright, so instead of putting demo charges on this, I think I could just... creates a lot of parts, though. It might have been just more effective to... Well, maybe it doesn't create that many parts. I'll see.
Material accepted.
I expect to lose at least 1% for me, like, the way I'm cutting everything.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it came all apart. So that did work. Interesting. How is this? This one piece. That. Actually, a way I can I'm stupid. Why aren't I cutting with this? Because if I cut with this, I won't be annihilating the whole bar. Cutting it. This piece right here. That should have been enough.
Salvage goal cleared. Rewards allocated.
That should be enough. I'm only losing a little bit by doing this. It's much easier than using those stupid demo charges. So, how I know if that worked, if this should be free. It's not. Did I miss one? I think I missed one. Now it should be free. It's still not free. What did I miss? Got that, got that. If I can see a clear gaping hole through it, I got it. This one. Well, it's cutting this, which I didn't really want. Cut. There's got to be one that I missed. Those are both cut. It's got to be these. Oh, I wish I didn't move around so much. Wish I could, like, tether myself to something. So what I'm trying, I guess, won't work because I got these asinine pieces here. That's off. That's definitely off. That's clear of anything. That's clear-ish. That's clear of everything now. Those are clear. The sides are easy. So maybe I can just do the, not the sides. Nothing's touching that. Nothing's touching that. Yeah, nothing's touching that. Nothing's touching that. Nothing's touching that. It's all free. Guess I'm just gonna have to use the demo charges. Or
Cutter, if you're fixing to dot the I's and cross the T's, you got about 5 minutes to do it. Weaver out.
I haven't really done much this whole time, unfortunately.
Material accepted. Credits transferred. Processor deposit accepted. Credits awarded.
That sucks. So I've tried it a couple different ways. The easiest and fastest way is just to laser out the struts. Thank you. I think that technically separates this piece too, so I don't need to cut this piece anymore. So next time I'll know. So then I ended up with a ton of pieces that look like K's, but, you know, that's fine, I guess. Start cutting these.
One middle left, Cutter. If you got something cooking, now's the time to plate it. Bring it to the table.
See if I can get this done before the timer. So I didn't get that much done in terms of like money. I got a lot done in terms of getting rid of pieces of the ship, though. Almost. I needed two more cut points.
Good morning, Shipbreaker. Lynx mandates a maximum of 8 hours of sleep. Any extra sleep time will be docked from the next pay cycle.
I don't think I can do all 9 levels, or all 3 more levels, in this one session, or in this one work thing. I think I can get 8.5 or so. I can get pretty high, but not all the way. Alright, that's that side. That's that side. So this should come off. Oh, you didn't go in. When did you go in? Oh, that's furnace. Whoops. I can't make that mistake. That'll probably cost me.
Object accepted for processing. Credits deposited. Material accepted. Credits assigned. Transferred.
Alright, just have the front of the ship left. Ooh, what's that? So I need to get these fuses out. Oh, I might have never opened the cabin. That's too bad. I'm like, what the hell? Yeah, it's gonna take another session after this, another work shift. See what we got here. This needs to come out first. If I can get enough room. I can probably drag this guy out. And I think I can grab you. Just push you out a little bit. Guide you also in there.
Valuable object accepted for processing.
You go actually go right in there. Thank you. you can go right in there.
Feather supplies dropping. Salvage deposit accepted. Credits transferred. Salvage secured. Account credit applied.
Else, I don't see anything else.
Secured. Credits awarded.
Some more tethers while I'm here. This down to there.
Accepted for processing.
There we go. So maybe I should find the extra fuses down here. That should be almost a full bar. Okay, that's half a bar. With what I have left here, it should be good, though. Well, there's 8.5. That's what I said I think I could do. A good amount done this time, though. Oh, there's a filter. I didn't see that before. See if I can get this off. one of you need to move. Ring comes off the finger. There we go. Between these two, I think that's pretty much it. This is it, right here.
Looking like you got about a minute left, Gutter. 1 minute remaining.
See if I can get.
Salvage accepted. Credit applied.
Must the barge stuff out. Am I gonna come back and finish this? I didn't even think I was gonna get this far. Yeah, I'll come back and finish it. Not gonna really get anything out of it, but I don't mind trying to finish it. To get up. I went to bed and
salvage deposit secured. Credits awarded.
I went to bed, I think it was around 10 last night. I don't even remember when I actually fell asleep, but I woke up around 5 this morning and I couldn't fall back asleep, so I just started playing this. That's just a process. Yeah. The rest of this is going to the furnace.
Processor deposit accepted.
Faster. See how fast it's moving. Meter and a quarter, somewhere around there. Right, that should be in. Goes.
Raw material deposited.
Welcome to Vendetron 9000.
Good morning, shipbreaker. Your allocated shift time will be commencing shortly.
Even that, I still got money out of. That demo charge rental, though, is killing me. The scanner and the demo charge. Together. Or reduced.
Cutter, you might have seen what looked like your run-of-the-mill junk mail come through yesterday. I strongly encourage you give it a look-see. Seems it ain't run-of-the-mill after all. We were out.
What?
Brooke! It's Lou. Link's spam filters are the worst. You can send damn near anything through them. First, I'm fine. Life as Link's property sure isn't much of a life at all, but at least I'm home. It's been good to be back with my old man. And he's overjoyed. Now, here's the important thing. Link thinks bringing the hammer down with clause 19C stopped the Union, but au contraire, it's actually pushed so many more people to their breaking point.
Yeah.
The group's even bigger now, and we've even got the ear of the Stellar Commission. They're reluctant to act, of course, but if enough of us make a fuss, we can make it too big for them to ignore. So, remember my idea for industrial action? The Union's in. And I told them I know the perfect crew to kick it off. I've sent the instructions to Weaver. Talk it out. If anyone wants to pass, I get it. Oh, one more thing. I think Kaido gave Hal access to the Union News Group. That's how that schmuck got my message. Silly kid. Probably feels mega guilty. I already let him know. I don't blame him. Go easy on him yourself, alright? Good. good luck, Ruck. Whichever way things go, I hope we get to meet for real someday. Lou out.
Her message is hitting right here. It's an interesting way to do it.
Hi, it looks like you're trying to operate on your ship. Would you like help with that?
I don't have it. All right, thank you for joining me. I gotta get going. Hit subscribe and hit the notification bell if you want to see more. Otherwise, have a good night, have a good day, and I'll see you next time.